Hi everyone, I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Here's an update on your forecast. Winds picking up behind snow that moved through earlier this morning. Winds could gust upwards of 30 miles per hour, but we'll see a little bit of sunshine for the second half of our Sunday. Light snow showers on Monday, and then again, we have another round midweek, so pretty active weather pattern we're in right now, except these storm systems that move through bringing very light amounts of precipitation, light amounts of snow, so no big storms on the horizon for this week, at least as of yet. The winds speeds have picked up out of the west northwest, so that's going to drag down some colder air. Our high temperatures actually happening basically now until about noon, and then the temperatures fall through the afternoon hours. We'll have sunshine and passing clouds, and you see these active northwest winds upwards sustained of 15 to 20 miles per hour, and then the gusts even higher than that. Temperatures ranging from about 25 in Berlin, only 30 in Plymouth, Laconia, about 31 Concord, 35 degrees in Portsmouth. But again, most of those temperatures happening in the morning and right around noon before the temperatures actually slide down through the rest of the day. Snow showers, rain showers, those are basically all gone. There could be a few slick spots, especially the untreated walkways, the driveways, parking lots this morning. But other than that, we should actually see the sun coming out as the clouds are breaking apart and clearing away behind this system. Here's the next storm system. It's a very weak, what we call Alberta Clipper, that'll come across the Great Lakes region today and then reach us on Monday, bring in some very light snow showers. So I'll show that to you here. This is 9 a.m. Sunday morning. Maybe some mountain snow showers today, but otherwise we have clouds and sunshine, especially in central and southern New Hampshire. Overnight, it's mainly clear, but then by daybreak, the clouds will begin to increase. It'll be a mostly cloudy Monday, and there are the scattered snow showers. Look at how light they are. So when you get one of these snow showers, if you're lucky, you get a dusting to an inch. So this is not a big time storm system that's moving through. Tuesday, we get to see at least a little bit of sunshine, and then another storm system approaches by Wednesday. But this is what you can expect as far as that weak system for Monday. As you notice, you know, some places maybe 2 inches, but that's asking a lot from this system. It's very weak as it moves on through this little clipper here. So then a little bit of a break on Tuesday morning, then Tuesday afternoon, the clouds increase, and there's another storm system, but this one is actually a coastal system that will ride up closer to us. Now, if this had a little bit more energy, was a little bit more closer to us in terms of its track, it could have actually been a substantial storm. But at this point, it looks like we get snow late Tuesday night and into Wednesday morning. Certainly Wednesday morning, there could be some slowdowns, especially in the southeastern part of the state, but the heaviest bands of snow and precipitation stay offshore. So we don't get any big storm out of that one. It's another weak one with maybe a couple inches if we're lucky. Then on Friday, yep, another storm system, but this one bringing it warm air, bringing with it warm air. So that means rain showers for the most part. So very active here. It seems like every 24 hours or so, we're getting another system coming through this week. Great ski weather, though. Of course, any little bit of snow will help with the ski areas. And today will be a great day. A little breezy, though. It might be rocking a little bit on the lifts. Light snow showers on Monday. Then again, Tuesday night into Wednesday morning, some light snow. Sunny and cold Thursday, and then Friday and Saturday looking at rain.